What's going on, y'all? I'm Kofi, aka Mr. 24/7, and you are watching another episode of I Just Love Kicks. We are in the Philippines, specifically Manila, and I just so happen to have a little bit of free time. I want to see what the sneaker scene is like here in Manila, and I'm actually going on a little bit of a, I don't know if we call this a hunt or not, but I have a little hunch, okay? I want to go to Onitsuka. The sneaker store, that's right, Japanese sneaker store, parent company ASICS, Onitsuka Tiger. They got a whole bunch of stores here, and specifically I'm looking for the Tetsudo 66 Chun-Li limited edition sneakers, 5,000 pairs in the world, and I can't find any on resale. Apparently they came out like a month ago. Ordinarily you see limited sneakers, they get to be on resale. I can't find them anywhere, which tells me one of two things. They're either sitting on the shelves in the Onitsuka stores around, or people have bought them and they've actually kept them and they're hoarding them for themselves. So we're gonna find out. I'm hoping and praying, but I'm not getting my hopes up because I know these are really coveted sneakers in the gaming community. So if they're there sitting on these shelves, I'm gonna be really lucky and get one of the two pairs, or maybe even both pairs if they're there.
We're driving through the streets of Manila. About to head over to the Onitsuka store in the Shangri-La Mall. These sneakers are actually in Street Fighter V. Chun-Li wears them in the game. I've never actually owned a pair of Onitsuka Tigers either. When Kill Bill came out, Uma Thurman wore the yellow Onitsuka Tiger sneakers inspired by Bruce Lee and his yellow jumpsuit. I know they won't have those. Those are kind of like older. Just hoping that they have these Street Fighters.
So unfortunately, I've been told that the Chun-Li sneakers are mostly in Japan, maybe Singapore, but definitely not in Manila, which is a bummer, kind of a bust, but there is a positive. And you heard me say in the car that they might not have these because they're a little bit older, but what do we have here? Oh, that's that Kill Bill, baby! Strong size 10, baby.
Look.
This is when you know when you have a problem. When you see a pair of sneakers and you start getting goosebumps over this. I didn't even come here for these, man. So they actually don't have a 10, they have a 10 and a half. Sometimes a W turn into an L. Just like that. It's not a complete loss yet, because we are here in Manila and there's another store called Titan, which is, I believe, native to the Philippines, and they actually have some pretty good sneakers.
Oh, the Jordan room.
Oh, Celtics. And as a matter of fact, some of you got a size medium. Can a brother get a win? Today's a day destined for the L, you understand? I'm trying not to take it. I'm bobbing and weaving. I'm trying to matrix. I'm trying to do all this. There's L, L. I'm doing all this. I'm trying to move out the way. L, no, L. The ironic thing about the size large. We just stumbled on something else. Another sneaker store called Sneak Peek. I don't know what's gonna be in here, I don't know. Well. We just talked about these. These are also still on the shelves. Why? They should be sold out. Came up a little bit short, but at the end of the day, did we really lose? I mean, we're sneaker shopping in Manila, so that's pretty much a W. I'm gonna take it. What do we have here? The game continues. This is almost like when you're at the arcade and put all your quarters in and you know you think that you were done and you'd have an extra play. Somehow, some way, the game continues on. We are here in China, we got off the bus, and what do we have here? This is the hotel that we're staying at. A sneaker store in the hotel. These should not be on the shelves.
We have a counting machine.
Oh, great. We'll be right back. That's what we call a W. That what a roller coaster. You know what I'm saying? We thought we had the dub in the Onitsuka Tiger store, and then we came out with the L, and then we went all through the mall, thought we had an L, left the country, left Manila with an L. Came into Shanghai with the W, baby.
Nike SB Dunks.
The Dog Walkers.
Can't really find them anywhere in the US unless you ordered them online.
Dog tags on the back, a whole bunch of different textures. Dog fur on the front, dog fur on the toe box, dog fur on the tongue and the sides, Dalmatian. And it comes with its very own doggy bags, man. I love it. Been wanting to get these for a while. I had to go halfway across the world to get them. But the most important thing is we got them. And that's all we have for today. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been a very special edition. Manila and Shanghai version of I Just Love Kicks. Throw up that dub, baby. Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da